Today we're going to look at some of the interface updates in FileMaker 15. The FileMaker 15 platform is constantly evolving and improving, and FileMaker 15 comes with an improved user interface. So the first thing that you're going to notice is that the status toolbar has been refreshed. We've got these icons up here at the top that really pop out and make it easy for the user to know what's going to happen and find those actions they need. Definitely standing out a lot from what was in FileMaker 14. You can also see this if we go into find mode. I'm really liking these new icons they have for perform and cancel find, and then it's very clear that I'm adding a new request if I click this new request button. Furthermore, if you go into layout mode, they've refreshed that as well. So you've got these buttons up here that stand out a lot more clearly, and really they have these colors that help differentiate them from each other. I don't know about you, but for myself, it was kind of, I sometimes got confused between the different buttons because they all looked relatively the same and they were all monochrome gray in previous versions of FileMaker. So this really helps developers and people in layout mode out a lot. The other thing that's changed in layout mode is you can see under the inspector, FileMaker 15 has updated this in a number of ways. They've improved it by reducing the visual noise. So here at the top, you see that they've taken away the text tabs and they've just kind of put these icons with tooltips that quickly tell you what the different four tabs are. But this really just kind of removes unneeded text from the screen. The other thing they've done here is they've removed, if I select two objects here, they've removed some of the muddy colors that used to live down in this arrange and align area, and they've replaced them with modern flat icons that really tell the story. They've also kind of knocked back these section headers. They used to be very prominent, very dark, and this really helps the inspector come together as a single piece, so I'm a huge fan of that. And then in some of the other tabs, you'll see that they've removed some of the 3D or embossed effects on some of their stuff, so the cornering. For example, they have these nice little simple square icons. And then something that's huge and I really love is that this style now really stands out if it's changed, it's red. So you can really tell they've updated that icon, really pops out and it looks great. That's kind of it for the FileMaker Pro application. You'll find some other little Easter eggs around and improved, you know, text and icons, but you know, this really helps the FileMaker platform because it's important to all FileMaker apps what the backdrop of the user interface looks like. And this FileMaker 15 really makes it a lot easier to use for new and experienced users.